You can do it, kiddo.
Bakit hindi mo maramdaman? Ikaw sa akin ay mahalaga. Ako sa'yo'y kaibigan lang. Paano nga ba di ko
Fernandez.
Sino ang inspirasyon mo sa pagkanta?
Ang lola ko po. Kasi po, kahit 89 years old na po siya, gustong-gusto niya po akong kumanta.
Vino, yung kanta na to ni Ate Morissette is such a challenging song. Kaya kailangan talaga na pag may mga notes ka na gagawin, kailangan sigurado talaga siya. Those are the things na you can work on with Sir Martin. Yun.
Mm. Nung lumipad na yung kanta, okay, komportable ka na. Pero yung mga low ends nga, nuwulan ka doon, nahirapan ka doon, pero congrats. Team Martin ka, right? Coach Martin.
Yung mga low notes, parang hindi as confident sa mga high notes mo. So baka sa pwede rin ibaguhin ang areglo ng kanta para mas comfortable sa'yo. Pero as a singer, kailangan pag-challenge ka sa kanta, kailangan abot mo lahat. Low, highs. I can tell the potential in your voice. Wala, you're not there yet. Don't think champion ka na. But we can work together. But for now, that's a drum roll, by the way.
Yeah.
For now, you're on the Mar Team! You're happy, yes?
Yes?
You're excited, yes?
Yes?
All right. Part of my 40 years, and now he is Martin Nyavera.
Thank you for watching The Voice Kids. And we want you to like, comment, and share our videos and subscribe to our channel, which is The Voice Kids.
Yes, follow our social media accounts for the latest updates on The Voice Kids.